Migration, the perpetual human story, is what propels our world ever forward. From neighboring countries to distant nations on the Belt and Road, from ancient civilizations to promising lands in urgent need of development, overseas Chinese have never stopped in their pursuit of wealth and happiness. Bond, fortune, and integration. The destination is not that far away. It's 2 a.m. Zhou Runjing, who has just attended the ceremonial event celebrating the 70th anniversary of the founding of the People's Republic of China, lands in Rome. He is greeted by Lin Zhengsuan, a fellow native of Wenzhou, Zhejiang. A two-hour ride lies ahead of them before they arrive at their home in Prato. Zhou Runjing owns a clothing company here in Prato. Lin Zhengsuan is preparing for the first anniversary of his department store. Though having asked many for help, he has to handle certain matters himself. Twenty years ago, Cai Guowei came to Madagascar as a tradesman and built his own business. 10 years ago, he let his son, Cai Jingrong, take over the business. Since then, the 50-year-old Cai Guowei came to be known as Old Boss Cai. It was the start of a bittersweet relationship with his son. Prato, located in north-central Italy, has been known for its textile industry for centuries. It has produced some of the finest fabrics in Italy and is the textile center of this country and even the whole of Europe. In the old town, a museum rebuilt from a factory in the age of steam documents the city's textile history. The booming textile industry has boosted the clothing business.
This is our
In 1994, 23-year-old Zhou Rongjing ended up in Prato, where he opened a factory processing ready-to-wear clothes for local clothing companies. Here in Prato, people from Wenzhou call clothing companies tailoring companies. In 1998, an Italian clothing company, one of Zhou Rongjing's clients, went bankrupt due to capital chain rupture. Having learned the lessons of the Italian company, Zhou Rongjing only accepted orders that were highly profitable and easy to make, then outsourced them to clothing processing factories run by his fellow countrymen from Wenzhou.
那时候说说，只要你裁下来，多少东西，多少货都把你赶出来。
Traditionally, Italy wasn't the first choice for Chinese immigrants. But in the 1980s, with the change of the country's immigration policy, Chinese people started moving here from across Europe, while many Wenzhou natives gathered in Prato. For overseas Chinese, the ability to endure hardship is essential. The locals, who always stick to regular working hours, can't compete with those who work non-stop in the Wenzhou factories and can deliver on a day's notice. In the late 1990s, Wenzhou factories sprang up all over Prato, changing the face of its clothing industry. However, not everyone from Wenzhou is happy with this line of work. Lin Zhengsuan and his wife, former factory owners, were exhausted from working around the clock. After hearing about a successful Chinese department store in Spain, they decided to give it a try. After closing their factory, the couple went on a location scouting trip across the country. Two years later, they returned to Prato and rented a storefront near their home.
大概借了六七万块钱嘛，有些架子都是自己材料买过来，自己把它钉起来。我也学过三个月的木匠，尽量怎么样省的话，我们怎么去节省？对。The
store doesn't have street frontage, but is next to a food supermarket. It has become a rule for Lin Zhengsuan to always locate his stores in the vicinity of a prosperous business.
选一个就说。
A few years later, he opened another store in Siena above a food supermarket.
刚开始也胆小嘛，楼二楼怎么敢开呀？没想到后来，做起来还算也算成功。
The Lins were the first to open a department store outside the Chinese Quarter, a decision that many initially questioned.
都说你这个东西谁会买呀？老外谁会过来买呀？哎呀，这个超市他们都这么大了。我们好像也有我们自己的思想，我们既然想做了，我说我开起来为什么会比老外的不一样呢？当时我心想，他们可以，我也应该可以吧。
They tried something new.Targeting customers who were non-Chinese immigrants.
这边搬到这边需要家里要重新一套的设备，对吧？说移民的人过来意大利也是为了赚钱的，那他们手上也会有钱。
Most small businesses in Europe sell a limited variety of commodities, while the Lins is a department store. There are local ones too, but the Lins aren't afraid of competition.As they know, people like to shop around and compare.
它一个产品的话，大概只有五六种，但是我们的产品，我们最起码会有十种以上，会多于他们的产品，就选择会多了。
But they have also paid a price for their lack of language ability, experience, or knowledge of the law.
不知道的，可能在那边把那个叫那个死了。
Their business didn't make money for the first 5 years. The Wenzhou community in Prato is divided into two sections. One is in a Chinese block near the old town, where Chinese immigrants run all kinds of businesses.The other consists of two industrial districts in the suburbs and has clothing factories and wholesale markets. It is where most people live and work. Some stay in the Chinese block, where they can speak the native dialect and eat familiar food, doing business with their fellow countrymen before making enough money to return home.Others go much further. Today, the Lins own 6 department stores. In 2019, several factories in Madagascar, Cai Guowei and others invested in, began construction. Then went into operation. It has kept him traveling between China and Africa over the past 2 years.Madagascar was the first African country to sign the Memorandum of Understanding on jointly advancing the Belt and Road Initiative. Both its government and people welcome Chinese investment. Cai Guowei's glove factory provided nearly 800 jobs for the locals.
Our factory.永远都是站着很多人等我们招工，有时候看得很不忍心，就是因为不需要，暂时不需要。那个七点半一到，门一关，都觉得他们会很失望的。
Op andere snoezen is hier een zeer te Madagascar en bouwtonge sommetzer. En van morgen is hier tas hier aan de ketanisronen, textiel en aan BTP en infrastructuur. Maar hier niet dat zich ervaren moet zijn, er is een nieuwe ten nieuwe naastzer en fietsen. Die het hier een accessoire de mode. Zien industrie en niet oudt.
比较高档的，成本高的，老工人在做。
是我们会从这里面挑选技术最好的往鼓楼调。
It's not easy running a factory in Madagascar, as most workers lack modern corporate training.
他们什么都不懂，一定要你教，而且教一样你要反复一直在说，你要说无处变，他才会记住。可能他们没有工作的那种概念，以前。
Now, the glove factory exports 2 containers of products per month.
我们的计划是最起码四天就要一个柜子。大的71020的来店下面。
Cai Guowei is not happy about the productivity rate.
在本土当地人他不懂得手套是什么的情况下，我们把牛皮的手套或者猪皮的手套，一些工业手套，从培训到生产，到目前每一个月有2-3个的货柜出口，一步步下来，我不存在不满意。
Cai Jingrong came to Madagascar when he was 11 and earned the nickname Little Boss because he was always helping in the store. He had intended to stay until a gang posing as customers came to their home and robbed them. This place, called Beijing Hotel, was Cai Guowei's first home in Madagascar. Zhuang Xuanxuan, Cai Jingrong's wife, is visiting here for the first time. Robbery isn't that common in Madagascar, and the robbers were later arrested. Still, Cai Guowei sent his children to a boarding school back in Xixia City, Fujian Province. It wasn't until 10 years later that Jingrong returned to settle in Madagascar and take over the family business. Zhou Rongjing always says he is lucky as he hasn't encountered many setbacks over the years.
把不好的事情我都记不住，都忘掉了，笑对人生。
那一路走过来，一路给别人骗大的。
In 2000, as Chinese tailoring businesses sprang up everywhere in Prato, Zhou Rongjing went bankrupt.
骗子很多，商业骗子很多，都不付钱。那个不付，那个不付，大概差不多，那时差不多像里拉，里拉差不多有80多万欧元，没有付过来，我们就失败了。
Even with the bankruptcy, Zhou Rongjing managed to pay off his debts as well as the employees' salaries.
小孩子先回来吃饭了。
Doing business abroad, the married couple has made a good team, supporting each other through tough times.
文成拉面出锅喽。妈妈挺好的，我妈妈说，嗯，我们年龄轻，还有本钱，不怕，没关系，在哪里摔倒就在哪里站起来。
我们那里怎么说呢？你做生意失败了，又没有，又不是丢脸的事情。
Thanks to the support from their relatives and friends, Zhou Rongjing started over with borrowed
200,000 euros.
Attualmente le imprese tessili e le imprese cinesi sono più di 5,000, quindi sono un settore molto importante per l'industria pratese, ma direi toscana.
At one point, one in four people in Prato was Chinese. But with China's rapid development, Chinese businesses in Prato have faced a new problem in recent years.
最重要在这两年，中国发展得快，条件好起来了，没人出来了。Zhang
Yi Shui came to Prato in 1999. He began by working for others and then opened his factory, witnessing the development of Chinese clothing businesses here.
以前像我们十几年开工程，工程大，20几个人。 比如说一天拆下去3,000，我明天马上得赶出来，一天把它赶出来。现在工人少了，你拆衣服、拆都做不出来呀，做不出来，必须换中国做。中国的一个工程50、100人，2、300，你比如说5,000斤拆下去，他一天就做好了，一天做好了，空运运出来到这里，一次一个星期，一个星期就到意大利了。
But this situation doesn't affect Zhou Rongjing much. He has long since shifted his focus from speed to quality.
所以说他们那些低端的客户呢，在我这里一看，哦，差不多的款式，我们这里要贵5欧元啊，但是买不了，所以这些客户不是我的客户，我的客户就是那些比较做的好像是零售的那些商店，他们自己也卖的很贵。
The Chinese clothing industry in Prato sees massive volumes of orders and increasingly fast delivery, presenting a challenge for local fabric suppliers.
它生产一天生产量跟你的销售量不成正比。 你就是中国裁缝公司去你老外那里订了，你好像1,000件，他可能周期比较长。我们在这中国发出来，就说好像是有现成放在这里，你需要什么颜色，你要多少卷，我马上配齐给你。With
their ample supply and affordable prices, fabric companies from China seized the opportunity to enter Prato and dominated the market, putting local competitors under great pressure. Rosati produces high-end Italian fabrics and is one of the few local businesses that withstood the test. They are currently on the list of Zhou Rongjing's suppliers. Every week, Piero comes to show Zhou Rongjing samples of their latest products.
Ormai è diventato fondamentale e importante lavorare con I cinesi perché è l'unica fonte di sostentamento anche per Prato. La produzione è tutta basata sulla confezione, la collaborazione produttori italiani, consumatori cinesi.
10 years ago, only 20% of Rosati's clients were from China. Now it's 70%. Due to its poor infrastructure, the majority of the population in Madagascar doesn't have stable access to clean water and electricity. Despite the abundance of cowhide, local leather production is still very backward. After carrying out some research, Cai Guowei and the other shareholders decided to build a large leather processing factory, which will be the first in the country to use modern techniques for production. To improve production capacity, the shareholders decide to build a larger glove factory right next to the leather factory when it is completed. A 100 kilometers from the capital, Zhang Guoyan, one of the shareholders from Wenzhou, has been working at the construction site for over 2 months. Their water for daily use is carried here by workers from a village 2 kilometers away. The upcoming monsoon season could bring unexpected problems.
Zhang Zong, ah, hey, hey,
辛苦了。
哎，小心点！哎呀，又赶到了六十年代了，六十年代差不多，七十年代。工作你没办法，万事开头难嘛。哦，要不然搞起，搞好又嘛，下面一升上起来，搞好就没什么事了，习惯了。哦，适应过了，都我们都碰到过。 以前我在莫斯科盖厂房，也是这么盖，在那待了半年，把厂房盖好才回来，才回家。一年就说盖好又嘛，升上起来嘛，就一年就说我们过来看看。
啊，过来吃嘛，吃一点嘛，鸡汤你说喜欢吃鸡汤么？啊，吃一点。喝一点哇，哦。现在搞成鸡了，有羊吗？都快到了，不得啊。
这个条件有限制，啊，没办法。
少少啊！
他们炖的鸡蛋我还没吃过第一次。
那这边辛苦了，辛苦了。 辛苦当时的入休行
为。没想到啊，到了六十多岁才跑到徽州，啊？
那不行了。
啊？
那不行。
我要撤回去，你反正又走进来了，那现在我也要跟着你再走进来了。
Chinese people of Cai Guowei's generation are brimming with entrepreneurial ambitions, and Madagascar is the ideal place to realize them. Cai Jingrong may be in charge of the operations here, but his father is the real decision maker. Cai Guowei is unsatisfied with the glove factory's productivity and his son's performance in general. Cai Guowei has a daughter, but puts all his hopes on his son.
That is, 现在我们这有一些二代为什么直接逃离的想法，就这样子。他们是顶不住才逃。顶得住，好啊，瘦的，为什么？我总不能背着一个说，哎，这边有要做的事不去做，反而跑去给人家干嘛干嘛去。放不了手，小吧，六十，我说是六十一、六十二，再干个十年没问题。没问题，我表哥到四十六才真正接受，所以我受着。
我已经是一个很现实的，已经能够放手的一个。我们就讲一个嘛，李嘉诚九十岁才把他事业交给他儿子，我蔡国威不到六十岁，我就敢把我的事业交给儿子了，但我一定要引导他，还要指导他，还要压力给他。因为他毕竟现在是三个儿子的爸爸了，他要对得起他的儿子啊，对得他的下一代，也要对得起他爸爸，对他爷爷这个公司的发扬光大。我跟你讲，我爸九十岁他还敢打我，我还要让他打，理解吗？九十岁我还让我爸打，
Cai Guowei named his company Tin Cure after his father。
我父亲也没文化，但他一个好名字叫天球，我们真的是在地球走了。
电视台，中央电视台。
看我摇号。我为高山。
他很孝顺，他跟他媳妇都很孝顺。
这就是我的老家了。
我们九个人就在就住在这里，我们九个人睡两间嘛，那隔层都还隔起来。
Family, clan, fellowship, community. These are the biggest pillars of support for overseas Chinese, and sometimes the only thing that keeps them going.
不见得为什么这个到海外奋斗了这么多，因为在这边什么都没有，在福建南门就是山，好，经济又不好，这个大家就是从海洋走出去。
After building an empire from nothing in Madagascar, Cai Guowei made some investments back home to help the motherland. In September 2019, Cai Guowei and Cai Jingrong were invited to a ceremony marking the 70th anniversary of the new China. It was also a long overdue reunion for their family. Jingrong has three sons who have never been to Madagascar. During his career, Zhou Rongjing has grown fond of the clothing industry, but does not want his children to follow in his footsteps.
This is too tight.而且想想那个利润，那么一点利润，万一我这个客户跑掉了，这一下子，这真的是一下子回到解放前。
哎呀，你再几点加一张红车票这样子吗？爸爸，我真的很生气。我的公司的。
报。不要买64GB的，要买好一点的。给你1000，自己凑钱啊。你去买吧，我也不买这个，你做这学习都学不了怎么办？不要老是迷恋手机啊，把眼睛看下来，你看爸爸。
Zhou Rongjing has three children. Last year, he helped his oldest start his own business, a department store in a neighboring city. It was a decision inspired by Lin Zhengsuan.
东西都在店里，不会是像我的客户欠我的钱。是我们借这些供应商的钱收回来的，都是现金，因为零售嘛，收回来的都是现金。那这个好，再反一反，这么多年了，反一反。
Targetti and Zhou Rongjing have been good friends for 3 decades. 8 years ago, they co-invested in this vineyard, producing their own wine.Zhou Rongjing has a passion for fine food, friends and life. But he also has a knack for business. 3 years ago, Lin Zhengsuan's daughter came to Italy, finally reuniting the family.
虽然我自己没有更好的办法去跟孩子怎么去教他，我只能创造更好的平台让他学习，只要让他肯读书就可以。
他们学得更好的话，以后对他们自己的帮助也会是最大的。我们是希望我们的下一代能够读得更好的，以后可以发展得更好，更轻松一点，不要像我们那个时候当时是靠那个劳力去做这个事情的。我们希望他们去那个更轻松一点的去发展得更好。
谢谢大家。
It's the first anniversary of Lin Zhengsuan's department store in Florence. Managing a business is even harder than starting one. Cai Guowei urges his son to be bolder. But for Cai Jingang, keeping his father's company is a top priority. And maintaining stable growth is the long-term strategy.
Because now, all the industry, the economy, is not like before.来钱快，2018下去，第二年、第三年全回收，后面源源不断。现在呢，倒闭潮、关闭潮，样样都有。不懂得守的，全没了。
Cai Jingang's cousin Shu Jianye used to be Cai Guowei's right-hand man. He is now Cai Jingang's greatest help.
他还是想在马岛自己闯出一片天地来，所以说他一个年轻小伙子才会在马岛继续待下来，寻找一些商机啊，还要守住这份家业。
Most of the time, Cai Jingang lives in Madagascar alone. Even after he got married, he has little time to spend with his wife.
我一年九个月，
小孩子。
那能不想吗？而且，特别现在小孩子最好玩的时期。我是谁？我是谁？周碧啊。叫建峰，
考试数学考不好，
数学考不好不还有一个期末吗？又不是最终结果。
阿翔啊，
有什么没心情的？
阿翔你好吵哦！
你流鼻血了，还敢吃这个炸的？你吃点那个布丁啊？
怎么吃布丁啊？吃点那个降火的嘛，春春。你这次数学考了100分是不是？有没有？你考了100分是吗？好厉害哟、哦！好棒好棒，不愧是班长啊！啊，凯凯，哎，凯凯啊！
那都要付出啊！你要让你的事业发展，让你的下一代有好的环境，你就要付出啊！
我不想让我的下一辈活得跟我一样痛苦。或者说辛苦，或者说寂寞，或者家人分离啊。
3 years ago, Zhuang Xuanxuan's in-laws invested in her fabric business here in Madagascar. She works hard to run her business. The business is what keeps Zhuang Shuanxuan in Madagascar. It also helps her understand her husband and her father-in-law better.
金刚他也很清楚自己应该做什么，或是说有哪些东西他不能去做，对，所以说他，你说他经常跟老蔡总有各种各样的争执，但是他还是很愿意待在这里的，即使他想小孩子啊，或是怎么样。 其实我公公自身的压力也是很大的，他经常说，你有三个儿子，他经常说他要为三个孙子再继续再，比如说再打拼个10年20年这样子。进来，还是不是讲得很好，哪里没办法，哎呀。
One week after coming to Madagascar, Cai Guowei is going home. Cai Jingang didn't see his father off at the airport. It's the day for his weekly visit to the construction site of the leather factory. In March 2019, Italy and China signed the Memorandum of Understanding on the Belt and Road Initiative, making Italy the first G7 country to formally join the BRI. In this constantly changing world, overseas Chinese are gaining prosperity through smart thinking and hard work. No one knows what the future holds. But with their feet on the ground, happiness is not far away.